about Brian's haircut is because he makes haircutting so convenient. I just have to SMS him about my schedule, and then I just wait at home for him to arrive to cut my kids' hair. I no longer need to worry about bus fees, parking fees, and squeeze with the crowd or waiting to cut my kids' hair.
So I started out my hair career just like any other stylist. We all want an assistant, and it actually takes us a couple of years before making our way up to be a stylist. I then had this thought to actually set up an area where my clients could come to my place and, you know, to experience a personalized hair service, and that went on for actually about 2 years. That was a period that I received requests for hair service at their place, and it actually started out with, you know, kids that don't really like to go to the salon, doesn't really like to be in a salon environment, and I even had one request to do a blow dry early one morning at Sentosa.